I'd like to thank everybody for coming out this evening on this hot and humid day. This concert serves as twofold. Number one, to honor the Blessed Mother in this month of May and 2 days before Mother's Day. And number two, to mark the 20th anniversary of the installation of the Reuter Pipe Organ here at St. Spirit Ball.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next piece by Johann Sebastian Bach is one of my favorites. It begins with a very simple theme. And you'll hear it right in the beginning, and you'll hear it over and over and over and over again. That's what a fugue is. And you'll see it bounce through the hands, into the feet, into the hands, and back, and all together. So have fun watching it, and have fun playing it.
This final piece that I play is a theme in variations. And what that means is that the first thing you'll hear is a kind of a chorale or hymn-like tune, and then a series of short pieces that vary the tune. So there will be some breaks, but I think the end will be obvious because you'll hear every pipe on this organ playing. So enjoy.
I would just like to thank everybody for coming before Tom plays this last wonderful piece. There is a reception in the social hall of the school. You're all welcome. And on the way out, if you haven't dropped anything in the collection plate, please do so. It helps fund this concert and provide future concerts. Thank you very much.